Hi, I'm safely home now. I've had quite an adventure out west where I love the people and I love the land.
What's about this? Tell us.
Well, C.Y. O'Connor and Lord Burris were responsible for this engineering amazing works. And I owe a lot to them because they brought water to Kalgoorlie. And in 1938, the Olympic pool was built. And it had enough water to have the first Olympic pool in Western Australia. All of that, of course, is 70 years ago.
You gonna walk the line like you did like a kid?
Sure.
Whoa! Ah! Oh, shit.